Following developing news in Simsbury, where hazmat crews are now on the scene of a chemical spill at a school. News 8's Jamie Murrow live on that scene in Simsbury with late information. Jamie?
Emergency personnel out here in force, Keith. Actually, we're going to zoom here at the Ethel Walker School. We're just across the street, clearly. You can see that some of the men there are taking off their hazmat suits. We've been watching them go in and out of the Beaverbrook building all morning. You might also be able to make out some students walking to and from what is becoming an outdoor classroom right now because of this emergency situation. Let's tell you what happened here. Show you some video from earlier today. Now, this morning, a teacher walks into a third floor science lab and notices spilled chemicals. So that teacher then immediately notifies the head of the school here. She then calls 911. And then 911 personnel get here in a matter of minutes. The school then is evacuated. Now, News 8 has learned from fire officials that really was small quantities, and they're trying to gather a list of exactly what chemicals were in this third floor classroom. Now, again, the teacher walked into the room finding these chemicals. There were no students in the room at the time. We're told by school personnel that every child here, every student here is fine, faculty members are fine, and that this is going to be an ongoing situation for at least the next couple of hours. Now, again, the big question is, with all this going on, how is school really taking place today? Well, again, according to the woman who is in charge here, she tells us that some students are in open classrooms, other students, because this really is just a glorious day, they're having class being held outside. We're going to stay here, monitor the situation, have more for you coming up in our later newscast. For now, though, we're live in Simsbury. I'm Jamie Murrow, News 8.